Producers and directors are in town discussing how to get more movies filmed in Mississippi.
This week, the Mississippi Film Summit returned after a four-year hiatus. Governor Haley Barbour spoke to today's crowd of filmmakers. Organizers say the goal is to get more films produced and shot right here in the Magnolia State, which ends up helping the communities the films are shot in.
The effect that it has on the community is so great. The hotels, the restaurants, the building supply stores, all of those local companies and businesses benefit from this.
Last summer, The Help was filmed in Greenwood and Jackson. It is based on Mississippi native Catherine Stockett's best-selling novel and explores the relationship between black maids and their white employers in Jackson back in the 1960s. It will premiere in Madison on July the 3rd.